going to be 24 years old next year. I want to thank you. When we first started Access, we served a special population of only 500 people. Me and Diana Diaz had to go out in the street and get our first client by visiting every soup kitchen in the world and looking for one client in 1993. Now we have almost 4,000 clients, 2,200 regular members. They're not just clients that are sick, they're members, participants, healthy people that are moving towards an independent future. That's all of you. We're going to be starting a vocational program, a training program. We have a lot of things coming up soon. And it's all because of you here at Argus Community Access. On behalf of the board of directors of Argus Community, Richard Weiss, our CEO and president, and all the staff that are working for you, don't ever let them forget it. If you feel the staff is not working for you, I want you to get my phone number, James Schiller, from the front desk and call me personally. And then I will yell at Jeffrey, and then he's going to yell at the staff. But make sure you also, when they do something good for you, I want to hear it. I want to hear when the staff, who works really hard, does something good for you. You call the front desk, ask for James, or my email, and you tell me what they did good for you. I want to hear that too. I don't want them to make you say something. I want you to say it on your own. So, on behalf of everybody at Argus Community, while the weather is good, I'm going to hand this back over to Apollonia Cruz and her fantastic team. Thank you.
Thank you so much, James. Thank you. Okay. Are you guys ready for another show?
Yeah!
All right. Wanda, I'm gonna give a nice hello to Wanda. Where are you, Wanda? Wait, Wanda's serving food, I think. And all the caseworkers that are serving food. There's Wanda. Wanda, juqueame con una soda de China o de ginger ale o algo. No Pepsi. Okay. Let's give it up for our next entertainer. He's been supporting our annual picnic for many years, actually. And he's a darling. Let's give it up for Brooklyn's finest. Come on, people, make some noise, make some noise.
With me, and I fulfill all your fantasies. Cause when the rain starts pouring down, then all the love and loss will be found. I make your mind lose control over your body, that's my goal. So baby, just step right in and let the fantasy pull you near. I could read your mind, baby, I know what you're thinking. can't read your mind, lady. I can read your mind, baby. I know what you're thinking. I can't read your mind. I can't read your mind, lady. I know you wanna rub. I know you wanna touch. I know you wanna feel. So baby, keep it real. I know you wanna see. I know you wanna be in my SUV, driving slowly. I know you wanna rub. I know you wanna touch. I know you wanna feel. So baby, keep it real. I know you wanna see. I know you wanna be in my SUV, driving slowly. I could read your mind, baby. I know what you're thinking. I can't read your mind. I can't read your mind, lady. I could read your mind, baby. I know what you're thinking. I can't read your mind. I can't read your mind, lady. Let me break it, break, break, break it all down. Right here, right now, it's going down. Yeah, yeah. I can read your mind, baby. I know what you're thinking. I can't read your mind. I can't read your mind, lady. Yeah, yeah. Whoa, whoa, yeah, yeah. Brooklyn's finest. Yeah.